Old Claw. She is quick out of the gate in that 21. Husqvarna.
He went down, I think. Yeah.
Boy, look at the lead now for the 21. Already on to about probably 6-7 seconds or so. And it's going to be the boy for 18, Cobra. In second, Lane and Harvey. And the 46, Aiden Dyer. ATM, T-Sport. The third place ladder here early. We got a whole squad down in the city. He's going to see. He's going to get that first lap by a lot. Moving up into the second spot on the 46, and then the 45, Samuel Hall. And the 21 slash Brayden Dameron. The 10th place is going to be easy for 18 of Harvey. The 4 of Mason Little. 501 Stark Mitchell, the 18, Knox Bennett. 99, Jody Holt.
I know.
Great controller coming by. On the 8th, Canton, North Carolina, Husqvarna. Unlimited speed, 25 plus and 50 plus. And we'll start right back at the top of the order. Back here July 24th at I-81 Motorsports Final Round of the Mega and Southern All-Star Series and the Hot Summer Night Supercross Series. So, coming up in about 3 weeks.
Oh, looking smooth. He's so much more comfortable on that bike.
Check out the Volvo Rock Lab. run over there. He's staring into the setting sun right now. You don't have shade.
Of the motos, and they'll start back over at moto number two.
Yeah, model is going to be Volt Ride Lab. One
of our for them, yeah.
Tianna Oakwaugh is going to cruise to a first moto win in a 51 TT beginner class.
All right.
Well. Third. Fourth place was Cameron, I believe.